back about 6 or 7.
Well, hello, North Carolina. Thank you all for coming out today. I know you're here the same reason we're here. It's because North Carolina and America need 4 more years of President Donald Trump in the White House. I just came from church over in Boone. Great way to start the day. And in about 6 hours, Air Force One is going to set down here in Hickory.